grown attached to sound drown. When my chest is tight and my head aches, I turn it on until I can't hear it anymore. And when it's fully sunk into my background, I feel like that's when it pulls my knots loose. Right now, I feel like my heart is brittle and shrunken and feeble, but I'm grateful I have one.